Based on the number of people trained in different first aid courses, we have, as of date, 4,606 as of October 2019. For the national performance in service deliveries, I am very proud to inform and announce to the public that there are 104 chapters in the entire Philippines. They are classified from category A to D. We belong to category C, South Cotabato being a very small province. But for national performance,